Recently, the Norfolk Police Department released a video that got a lot of traction on social media.
33 copy, en route.
4 copy, en route, 911, hang up.
We arrived on scene. A gentleman was frantic, and his daughter was in the bathroom.
Person had a baby in the bathtub.
After the story broke, a few people inquired, how's the baby doing? Well, Norfolk News Now met up with the mother to meet baby Rosalyn and to get the mom's take on how it all went down.
I was 28 weeks and 2 days. My water had broke like a week before, but I was thinking that it's normal for women to use the bathroom often. The doctor was saying that I was constipated. For 5 hours, I was just going back and forth from the living room to the restroom, thinking that I had to keep going to the restroom. I was crowning. I yelled out to my mother, you know, she's coming. And then from there, my stepfather had did a 911 call. Police came, and then like 10 minutes later, paramedics came. And I'm thankful it was them, that someone had a paramedic, you know, experience. If no one was able to clamp her cord, she could have lost oxygen. If she was to lose oxygen, and for her to have fallen from the ground, I really believe that she would have been a goner. Officer Walsh, like, he really did his part. He really went above and beyond to help out her birth, you know, trying to get the cord clamped. He could have ignored his practice as a paramedic. It could have been strictly a police officer, but he went above and beyond, and I really do appreciate that. First and foremost, what I love about her is that she shows strength. Just thank you. That's all I can say is thank you.
For Norfolk News Now, I'm Chris Free.